London talking to rhetoric about my life and shit. I thought the album was finished, but I keep writing shit. It's kind of funny how life changed and rearranged. No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same. The incredible album, what an incredible outcome. I grip the mic and then talk to the people like I'm Malcolm. I used to think the fame and money was the motivation, until I toured the world and met the people face to face and understood that the power was harnessed in that basement. It ain't about the money or notoriety, it's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted, this life I'm living is like a movie. The Godfather, the good fella wielding the Uzi, one with the people if the people is one. Wondering who's the same level, the same rebel that never settled, pulling strings like Geppetto, who overcame the ghetto. And I know you wrote me and I still ain't answered, cause it is different now, it's forced upon me different stances. I used to spend all of my time conversing with you, but now I write this song to let you know I'm hurting with you. Shit is too big, but let's be honest, man, it's kinda bittersweet. Beside the shows and meet and greets, y'all only see me on the street, and even then that shit is rare. I just don't go outside, cause honestly I don't fuck with this world, I'd rather hide. That misconception, cause I rap, I must be filled with pride. Shit, I ain't perfect, if you heard different than someone lied.